going to be a sprint finish. A little bit of nudging there. We see the sea green colours of B&B Hotels. There are about 10 riders back working for Brian Cockart. Still the UAE team Emirates on the front. Then a rider from Arkea Samsic. Then Julian Alaphilippe. Will it be the hat-trick for Davide Ballerini? Koenig Quickstep have riders in third position, fourth position, fifth and sixth position. They've got their triumph very well organised. We can't see anything from Conor FDJ. Now they come up on the left-hand side of the screen. Trying to set this one up for Arnaud Démare. We still have a couple of corners to go. A little bit of nudging there. Julian Alaphilippe has already crashed once in the final kilometre. This time he stays on his wheel. He's on the wheel of the Arkea Samsic rider. He's gone from the front here. He's lost the train of De Koenig Quickstep. It's a little bit disorganised with these last few corners. Bahrain Victorious are on the front. They'll be working for Phil Bauhaus. Alaphilippe taking it up once again. For the world champion. Always spectacular on this race. He leads round this left-hand corner. Still got a teammate on his wheel. Davide Ballerini's in a perfect position here in third wheel now. The rider from UAE swings off. They've left it a little bit late to get organised. Here is the final left-hand turn, and now they're going to launch the sprints. It's the world champion, Julian Alaphilippe. Yannick Stibar leading out Davide Ballerini. Brian Cockart is there in the green colours. They're coming round. Stibar launches the sprint for Ballerini. Ballerini in the points jersey. Ballerini for the hat-trick. But it looks like it's going to be on the line. Phil Bauhaus looks to have taken it between Bauhaus and Ballerini. It was a super close sprint in the end. We'll have to wait for the photo. And I think the rider from Bahrain Victorious may have got it. And here we see it again. Julian Alaphilippe handing over to Yannick Stibar. Davide Ballerini in second wheel at this point. And then Bauhaus springs his attack. Bauhaus coming on the right hand side here in the red colours. It's Bauhaus coming round Ballerini. 71 on the line. It is Phil Bauhaus who takes the victory. Massabuani in third place, I believe, behind Ballerini. Ballerini just didn't have the legs to make it three in a row, or three for this race, I should say. Stibar leading him out. There was also Nicola Bonifazio there in the red and blue colours. But up the middle, right by the barriers, and in fact Massabuani really unhappy with Davide Ballerini. But I don't think either man got the victory. A little roar there on the line from Phil Bauhaus.